This is an example of non-chemical weed management. In this case, we are in a ditch next to a field that has recently been burned, and this rock and coffee cup were placed here a long time ago to cover up this tree or shrub and to keep it from sprouting again without using chemical measures.